something we've done is we've tried to make the general layout of the screens throughout the entire iPress family of controls very similar. Because a lot of you out there may have servo hydraulic presses and you may also have stamping presses. Well, we're trying to make it easy to have an operator make that transition from one press to the other with the control panels, that they're all similar, so he knows what he's looking for in different areas. So let's go ahead and let's run through this screen here, and I'll start here in the upper right hand corner. What you see here, you see a green OK with a brown colored box. Well, that's where we're doing our diagnostics on all the iPress family of controls. We're monitoring somewhere in excess of 130 different aspects of the press. If anything would go wrong, this will turn red, and we'll also tell the operator to go to the diagnostic screen, which we'll get to in a little bit. And he'll be able to read, this is your problem, but we'll also give him step-by-step ways to cure that problem. So you see here, Jack just made it fault out. Now you notice here, you've got big blue buttons on the screen. Those are what we refer to as hotkey buttons. Those are the buttons that the operator would be most using all the time. We have a job key, setup cams, you get 12 nameable cams on the system. We have die monitoring, you get 16 nameable die protection circuits on the system. And we have our counters. Over here on the left-hand side of the screen, you'll see that we mimic going through a stroke cycle. We start at top dead center, then we go fast approach, slow approach, fast press, slow press, dwell at the bottom, slow up, fast up, return to top dead center. So what you're seeing here is an actual press cycle. And the advantage of iPress is you can change the tonnage and the speed of your press cycle 7 times during the cycle. What's that do for you? Well, that allows you to customize that stroke for the job at hand so that you can get that perfect stroke out of the press to be very efficient and produce more parts per hour and do it very easily.